Hello everyone, my name is Chen Yuhao. I'm an 11th grade student at Hangzhou Foreign Language School, Call Center. I'm a boy who loves the traditional Chinese culture. There are a lot of intangible cultural heritage in Hangzhou. As a Hangzhou citizen, I feel that it is my duty and obligation to publicize the local culture so that more people could get to know and love Hangzhou City.
Honglu, where my mother was born, is a county featuring beautiful sceneries in Hangzhou. She has inherited a secret skill that the local people have been passing it on for nearly 1,000 years, paper cut. Using just a scissor to cut papers into all kinds of patterns. Though my mom could only cut a few relatively easy patterns, she has still inspired me to inherit and even carry forward this traditional handicraft. I first made a survey among my close friends, and the results show that many people have heard of paper cut, but only a few know how to do it, and even fewer people are able to do it with proficiency. It made me wonder, how can we inherit such a wonderful art? Well, I think the key factor lies in the children. So I then found my mom's friend. She is a teacher at a local school. I suggested that she could help set up paper cut clubs in school and make paper cut into a selective course for further promotion. And we could even carry out a competition every semester for students to exhibit their progress. My mom's friend, on the other hand, worried that maybe we couldn't find competent paper cut teachers or that students may not be very interested in. So I also suggested that we could invite teachers from paper cut museums to give students a lesson in the school. Finally, with concerted effort by everyone, we successfully ushered paper cut into the class. I also attended this class and shared my experience with students. I told them that learning paper cut can not only improve their hands-on ability, but also make contributions to the inheritance of our Chinese culture. Now, when I once again stepped into Fuchun Secondary School at Tonglu County Vocational Technical College, I find that paper cut clubs are being carried out pretty well. Students have mastered this handicraft and are trying to pass it to the people around them. Some time ago, students from Germany visited Fuchun Secondary School, and the paper club delivered an excellent performance for them, and even taught them how to do paper cut. These foreign students showed huge interest. I feel happy for them, and at the same time, I have made up my mind to be a paper cut volunteer. Though I can only do a few simple tricks now, I will keep studying and spread this art to all my classmates, including my future classmates in other countries. Making paper cuts a traditional art that can be appreciated by more and more people. Non-tangible cultural heritage has always been an integral part of the traditional Chinese culture, linked deeply with my spirit and emotions. From now on, I will spare no effort to publicize the intangible cultural heritage in my hometown. Though I myself alone cannot make a splash, my efforts can definitely leave an impression on more and more people. Spreading the greater beauty of the traditional Chinese culture and helping people, young people in particular, accept and appreciate China's intangible cultural heritage. It is where my honor and pride lie, as well as my responsibility and my mission.